hell just happened? It was like I was dreaming. But was it really a dream? Or a nightmare? All of this just to bring back Hunter. Idea when I think of it now. It was as if something had me under its mad spell, pulling me toward it. Kratos? The God of Desire? What?
So well equipped. Were those really divine powers? It's just that Ah, my head hurts. Oh, forget it. I saw it all with my own eyes, so I might as well believe it too. Anyway, I guess we ought to introduce ourselves. Ooh, don't tell me he's the strong but silent type. We'll go first then. I'm Cartia. I'm a mercenary by trade. Normally, I get up to a little thievery on the side, too. Wait, let me put it a better way. Inase, on the other hand, is a professor of...
No. I'm just a researcher at the moment.
Same thing, right? You're more at home in the ancient past than in...
But
you're really good at it, Inase. Always popping up to explain this and that. It's...
Why do I feel like you're making fun of me?
Gotta keep our sense of humor when the going gets tough, right?
Is that what they taught you in thief school?
It's my philosophy of life. Well, I'd love to keep bantering all day.
Eros, would you mind?
Right, now that we've dealt with that lot, shall we pick up? Tell us something about yourself, Eros.
Not again.
Hey, it's not my fault this place is so big. Forget the guards. We'll die of boredom if we don't find something to talk about along. Besides, you two seem rather...
Cartia!
Huh?
Didn't you say earlier that... Cartia and I were chosen by goddesses?
No way! That's too much of a coincidence.
But Eros, how come you weren't laying dormant too? How come you were locked away inside that relic? So does that mean you were sealed inside by some other deity?
You don't even know who did it to you?
Now that you mention it, I have indeed read of folk legends that say the god of desire captured 7 gorgeous goddesses to serve by his side. He aroused the jealousy of his partner without the god of desire and his divine powers. So all the legends were all true. This is incredible.
So, if I'm getting this correctly, this god of desire is a real pervert. I'm sorry, but I'm not as easy to-
What?
But whatever you're thinking of trying, now isn't the time. Looks like the exit's up ahead, but there's enemies too. And the-
It's a woman, and she's alone?
Thank you.
This girl's a tough cookie.
Huh. She's using some kind of ability, too. Could it be divine power?
Are you ready yet? I can't hold this off much longer.
Did we win?
That was something. There's not a hair left.
Huh?
She was using divine power.
She was yelling your name. She clearly knew who you were. So in short, according to what you'd have your powers again. And you'd get your memories back too. There must be a way. If you can get, it's in both our interests to help each other out. Our objective now should be to find the next. What do you think?
Me? I, as long as they're. What? Do I need your permission just to take a stroll now? Or are you worried that it's dangerous for little old me to be out so late? Since you know everything already, it's just that even if you had an essay with you, you still wouldn't be. And you don't even have her here. You're just one. Besides, it's been me and Inase doing all the fighting. You've done nothing but fiddle around with her. What the hell? Hey. This is weird. You want me to fight against some thing that looks exactly the same as me? If I hand it over, will you let me go? No clue who, just try and stop. Damn! Wait a minute. What are you doing? They're too strong. I can't resist. Wait, stop! Not down there! What are you doing, you creep? Huh? Might hear instead. If I don't do something quick. What if it's some slob
looking like this?
Please, no. Don't come this way. It doesn't hurt as much as it. Fill me up with your tongue.
Good morning, Mr. Eros. Last night was unforgettable.